Everybody, I'm back from my break. No point in keeping you in suspense about the game, because, obviously, I haven't turned it on yet, but actually, that's not what I was going to say. Obviously, you can read it in the video title. But, yeah, I'm playing a game called Zapper, One Wicked Cricket. I always have a hard time saying that name for some reason. When you see this game, a lot of you are probably just going to immediately hate it, and here's why. It's definitely a Frogger ripoff. The way it plays and everything is completely taken from Frogger. But I found myself really liking this game. That's the one thing I really remember about this game, is that I really liked it. So I don't remember much else about it, not even the opening cutscene, so I don't know really why this is a Frogger ripoff. I remember hearing somewhere that the person who made this made a Frogger game. At one point, I think it's something about they wanted to make another Frogger game, but didn't have the license anymore, or something like that. So, Blitz Games. Where's my controller? Didn't have my controller there. Okay, here we go. Unknown device. Detected. What? Detected. Oops. Forgot to put one of those in there. Do I have one down here? Nope. Alright guys, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Turned out there was one in here. It just was hiding under a big pile of dust. I need to clean up this room some. Alright, so I'm gonna create a saved game. Alright, so I hope this game is as fun as I remember it being. I am liking the music. Whoa, really close up. No, I'm not gonna name myself Zap. What, do I only get three letters here? Name myself BTD. Normal mode. Again, I don't remember much about this game. I don't want to go get myself killed on it, so. Okay. Alright, so the opening cutscene is a bit weirder than I thought it was, but whatever. PlayStation game, so it doesn't matter. I remember a lot of PlayStation games being kind of weird, but... But yeah, okay, you can obviously see, yes, this is a very big Frogger ripoff. And also, a lot of you probably have never heard of this game, so...
Bingo, where are we? From our rerouting good awards.
Alright, so... I can't just hold the button? Okay. I'd actually tap it every time. What are they trapped in? Now these eggs that I'm picking up right now, I remember very, clearly that those things are going to get very annoying later on in the game. Because right now they can't move. But later on, they'll start moving the exact opposite way you do. And it's always going to be a 2x3 square area you're going to be finding them on. And so it is very hard to catch them. Oh crap, didn't mean to do that. Okay, now I'm confused. Okay. What's the point of it? Oh. Alright, now that makes sense. Yeah, as I said before, I don't remember much about this game, so excuse me if I am like taking forever on anything. Oh, what's going on? Okay, I'm confused. Is there a way to just quickly turn around? Okay, it looks like if I hold R, I can turn. Up. Oh, damn it. I'm gonna jump right over it. Far back, so it don't put me. No, not too far back. Sorry if I'm not saying much, I'm already having a hard time coming with a commentary. Alright. Get past that. Now what's this? Okay, can't do much to it yet, apparently. One thing I am noticing, but of course it's probably just my capture card, is that I'm getting a lot of delay with this, so hopefully there aren't anything where I have to be really fast. Isn't anything in this game where I have to be really fast. Oh. Well, I'd like it if it would register a button now and then, though. Push left like 6 times and then push down there, and it went left like 3 times, so. I'm probably gonna die a lot to things like that. Out of my way! Right. Okay, one thing I am noticing though is that his voice is really starting to annoy me. So I was just looking at my timer, because I was playing on full screen, I had to minimize it to see. So if I sound like really tired right now, I literally just woke up like maybe an hour ago, so. Alright, let's look at some fireflies up here. Still haven't figured out what those things are good for yet, so. I'll probably learn later on, so. Let's this. Don't know how you zap a bell to make it rain, but... Wait, what? How do I jump there? Oh, I did. I get how you turn. Okay, I got it now. I feel like a complete idiot now. L and R buttons on their own turn. You don't hold L and R too, and then press the button. Why am I sucking at this so bad? It's not even that hard. Oh, I guess I'm just not used to the game or something. I'm just too tired to really do anything right now. I should probably not be recording because I'm so tired. I'll record later today though when I'm a bit more awake. Out of my way! Egg? My egg. Oh, whoa. I remember lots of moments like these in the 3D Frogger games. Gonna destroy carrots? Nope, okay. Whoa, cool.
Now as we have legions spawn, we can go back camp.
Alright. Can I hit enemies with it? Oh, cool. Wait, is that blood? Whoa, didn't expect that in this game. This game is rated E for everyone, right? Alright, let's get moving. I'm a little, yeah, I knew it. So I was gonna say, I'm a little afraid of these carrots, because I was afraid they're gonna sink, and sure enough. I probably already missed one of the eggs. Oh, what's in here? Right, so I can destroy this crate, because I need to have a so-called super zap to destroy them. That's pretty cool. You are dead! Alright. I honestly don't think this is going to be 100% run. I really doubt I'm going to get all the fireflies. I've already missed some at this point anyway, so... Just letting you guys know that before you guys get your hopes up or anything. Aw, dang it. You could have told me that earlier. I was actually confused about it. I really don't get what those buttons do. I'll probably find out later. I can't tell if the music's messing up or not. I mean, I did order this game off eBay. I thought it said it was new. So. Oh, okay, that makes sense. There we go. Alright, let's get this. Let's go back and unlock that button. Yep, sure enough. No, I didn't mean to do that. Dang it. I meant to press circle, not X. Jeez. I am tired, apparently. Oh! Come on! Why do I suck so bad at this game? I shouldn't even be having this much trouble. It's not even that hard. Wow. I was right, that looked like I probably hurt because of walking against that. This is my last egg? Nope. Oh, did I miss one somewhere then? Yep. Alright, where did I miss it? Somewhere in that direction. Time wasting is awesome. But I can tell. I can tell just by this first video that I'm gonna suck at this game. All right. So where's this egg? Am I almost to the egg? What is it in? It's back there. What, is it inside the little thing there? No, you can't go in there. I really have no idea where that is then. I shouldn't break these. Oh, okay. It's probably in one of these then. Yep, sure enough. Alright, I didn't know you could break those. I am sucking at this game, I swear. Yeah, if enough of you really don't like me playing this game, then I'll probably do a side LP alongside it. So, just let me know in the comments if this is like a game that you would really, really not want to watch. Because I really want to do this game, I'm not going to stop doing it. I'm just saying I might do a side LP for you guys if this too either boring or whatever for you. Or if you just flat out hate the game because it's a Frogger ripoff. Again, I really like this game, so... Got White Knuckle Wad here, but I'll do that next time! Because I cannot hold a cliffhanger worth crap. So... Yeah, but that's all here. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe. Let me know in the comments if you want to continue watching this or if you want to watch something else. And I will be seeing you next time in Let's Play Zapper.